Well, we told you last night our dear friend Boyd Huppert is preparing for a stem cell transplant as he takes his next step in battling multiple myeloma, an incurable blood cancer. A Coon Rapids firefighter is facing the same battle, and as Devon Rahming shows us today, he got quite the surprise from his fellow firefighters.
Behind the walls of Coon Rapids Fire Station 1, there's an emergency call to action involving one of their own.
This was unexpected.
Christian Warby watched his friends and colleagues shave their heads to match his.
I'm bowled over.
In this makeshift barbershop set up in his honor.
It means a lot. Yeah, like these guys obviously care about me.
Warby is about to undergo a stem cell transplant in hopes of treating a rare form of blood cancer.
It was a bit of a shock. It wasn't something we were ever going to be prepared for.
So I was diagnosed in October of last year with multiple myeloma.
A disease we at CARE 11 have become all too familiar with.
We've covered a lot of ground.
As our Boyd Huppert battles the exact same diagnosis.
We see what your coworker Boyd is going through, so we've been parallel on that story, watching what he's going through, and he's about a week ahead of Christian.
Do you think they look good?
Those closest to Christian are learning to adapt.
You want a haircut too? Yeah, we'll get you a haircut soon. I wanted to shave my head before I went down to Rochester so that my kids would kind of get used to it for a couple of days before they saw me.
We're gonna have to find our new norm and our new adjust as I'm kind of that solo parent at home for those 6 weeks.
It'll definitely be a void without him.
Oh no!
He makes us smile and laugh, and he also, you know, we look forward to working with him.
It's a buzzing bond, offering an escape even just for an evening from the reality of what's ahead.
They definitely like can make each other smile and forget those tough things.
So I'm gonna miss this job. I'm gonna miss these guys. Definitely more dashingly handsome these guys are. But,
Devon Rahming, CARE 11 News.
Christian will head to Mayo Clinic in Rochester as soon as he wraps up his shift in the morning, and he will spend the next 6 weeks undergoing treatments. And I know that all of you will keep him in your thoughts and prayers as well, those precious little kids and his wife.
I was gonna say, so incredibly young. You know, Boyd is young as well. Mm-hmm. To hear so many people of that age to have this cancer, yeah. It's so hard to hear. So
it's a big journey ahead, but like Boyd was saying, so thankful for all the treatments that have come along, even in the last 5 to 10 years.
Medical advances and prayers. Yes. It all helps. All right.